All right, everyone, we're back with Can You Escape Level 6, and what we're gonna do here is look around for some stuff. Looks like we can move that airplane, and it gives us some hint. All right, so we got the elephant tooth. Open the drawers to see if there is anything there. We got some hoop kind of ring thing. Now, just moving on, I don't know, there seems to be this panel here. Alright, so there's a boat kind of thing. It says red to the right. I'm not really sure if there's anything there. Alright, we move that out of the way. We also see another symbol there. This is a relatively long stage, if you want to know everything. So two symbols there on the wall and on the thing. We also have a box. Alright, so in the back, there's pirate ship stuff. Hey, I can guess this. All right, so let's just try to guess this. All right, this isn't... Maybe something is wrong. Okay, let's go back. Yes, the red one's on the right side, and the beige one is diagonal. Right there. And let's just test the spinning stuff on the last one. Alright, nothing's happening. Alright, this guessing game is pretty hard. Oh, right, the red one is supposed to be somewhere else. Was it on the left side or on the right side? I don't remember this. Alright, this is just a waste of time. Right, let's try this once more because I think it was on the right side. Okay, forget it. Let's go somewhere else. We open the cupboard and we have stuff here. I'm not really sure what the painting is for. Hey, okay, so there's a symbol. So that one is on the top left corner. It's pointing top left, the white portion. And you have the white one. Okay, so red is right. Beige is bottom left. And white is top left. Alright, nothing is happening. Oh, you have to tap on it. So be sure to tap on it. That's one of the things that I missed. Let's open the cupboard again. There's four kind of balanced scale stuff. Alright, so there's a bit of broken Lego piece here. And we have a wheel. Alright, it should fit into this car. There we go. Alright, I'm not really sure what's happening now. We're just guessing along. This is the first time we're playing this. Hey, okay, so we can open that drum with the elephant horn. And when we got some sort of, I'm not sure what it is. I think it's kind of like some sort of powder thing. And then there's always something to deal with that plane. There's something there. Alright, we can actually flip these switches. So, follow that thing and then we got a wheel. So we got to place it back into Lego piece. There it goes. It looks like the scale is not balanced yet. So we need to find something else. So the painting in the back was actually the diamonds and the square from the airplane. So if you wanted to know how that that problem was solved, that's how you solve it. All right, so the box there we kind of missed. So I guess so you put that in, and then you see the fingerprint, and all you gotta do is follow the fingerprint, which should open the box, and you got this heart kind of thing. And the heart is gonna go where the teddy bear is supposed to have the heart. So there it is. And we got the numbers. All right, one more number is missing. So we got to look for the last stuff to kind of balance the scale. So at the bottom, under that cabinet, there's something there. So, hey, there's something there. So it's black, black, white, 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 black. So it's like basically on, off, on, off. So it has to go the other way around. My bad. The white one is supposed to be pressed in. All right, let's try this again. There it is. So we got the bottle of water. There it is. And the water is supposed to go into the cabinet, the one in the middle. All right, we got all the numbers. Add them up. And then you should be able to get the combination to unlocking the door. So just add them up with a calculator. Alright, now that that's done, just punch it in here. If you don't know the numbers, just follow along.